Hey guys, it's Briggs of Steel, and today we have Kayla
and Tyler.
And today we will be showing you guys our Lego Ninjago jungle headquarters. Now onto the video.
Up on the tree is a pyramid.
In the middle of the tree, we have Lloyd attacking a Venomari Ninjago snake who's about to fall in the water. Is the water. Used a lot of clear pieces and a lot of light blue and the dark blue see-through pieces to make it look like running water down a mountain. And we also used a snake behind the tree and some green pieces to make it look more like a mountain.
Find a snake and here's things right here. Being attacked by snakes. Moving on to the building.
The building can be separated into three different sections. All you have to do is simply grab the layer you want to take off, lift it off, and it'll come off thanks to the jumper plates. You can do this to each of the sections by doing the exact same steps. And most of the time, it should be pretty easy to do. The first section is the top. We put Zane there and a Falcon, and we put two Flipfire missiles so you can shoot at your enemies.
Brett's right here so we can see since they're cold running out of the ball.
We had a great time building this mock. Let us know what you think of it in the comments down below. Bricks of Steel, signing off.